Proverbs 1:1-3:7. The Proverbs of Solomon, the son of David, king of Israel, to know the wisdom and instruction, to perceive the words of understanding, to receive the instruction of wisdom, justice and judgment and equity. The fear of the Lord is beginning of knowledge, but fools despise the wisdom and instruction.